I just did it because it tastes really good. It originated from Mexico. It's a Mexican cuisine. It's pronounced pico de gallo. In English translation, it's rooster feet. And originally, people ate it by pinching pieces between the thumb and forefinger. You need 8 tomatoes, so I broke 1 onion, 2 jalapenos, salt, pepper, 2 limes, or just lime juice, and that would be good for like 20 people. So, you rinse off the tomatoes and everything, and then you cut all your ingredients except for the limes. The way you cut them up, they don't have to be like perfect, they just have to be like just tiny little squares or whatever. And you're gonna cut them on the surface made for cutting. That was a video. You can throw all your ingredients into a bowl. Just mix them up. Don't mash them. You add the lime juice to your desired amount of each. You don't want too much salt and you don't want too much lime. And that's the end result. I made it.